Welcome to the Internet of Things and Services. My name is Stefan Färber. I'd like to give you a short introduction what we understand about the Internet of Things and Services. We not only call this Internet of Things because we think the service part is very important for the business and the usefulness of the Internet of Things. First of all, we connect everything with internet technology. All the things you have around you as a person gets connected. Well, what do you have? For example, you have a lot of sensors in your surrounding, like temperature sensors. You want to control a lot of actors in your surrounding, like your energy. You usually use this with a smartphone, which you have in your pocket. It's also part of everything what's in your home. But it's also linked to the things we produce somewhere, so that consumers and producers are in future connected much farther to each other. This is the technology part, but that's not all of this. The Internet of Things is a very disruptive market because it cross-cuts different areas and markets which have not been together before. For example, the market of mobility, energy, are working like stovepipes today, both in business and technology, in communication and information to each other. The Internet of Things services cross-cuts these markets and allows innovations between them. Today, the company built evolutionary improvements in their stovepipes, but there where the game players will happen. To do this, you also need different business models. And this business innovation is a very interesting topic. This allows to sell your product with a different model. Well, basically, it's about not only making money in terms of euros, dollars, renminbi, but it's also about different ways of paying for it. So pay-per-use is a model, or freemium models, which offer completely new ways of selling products in the service arena. In order as a company to participate in the Internet of Things and Services, you need certain competencies. For example, you need a lot of deep domain understanding to make these things happening in a service model. It's called domain competence. Of course, you need a lot of IT and software competence to run this show. And the domain competence is a part that Bosch has for more than 125 years. So that's where Bosch is a big player today. The software competence is something we build up with Bosch Software Innovations, the system and software house within Bosch. And you need a lot of creativity. We at Bosch are committed to the Internet of Things and Services to enable business success in a connected world. We invite you to join us in this quest. Thank you very much. Bosch, invented for life.